As many might think, cement something quite simple and humble, nothing really exciting about it. But actually, it's one of the most used materials in the world for construction. It's so important to improve the quality of people's life, and that's why I'm passionate about it. Cement has a reputation as one of the biggest industrial emitters of CO2 into the atmosphere. So when I came across this challenge, the way I'm thinking is that, well, why not embrace the elegance of simplicity? Let's think something, a new route that can be simple, inexpensive, but at the same time produce valuable alternative raw materials for the industry. So instead of combining different chemical processes that might require multiple different equipment, the apply of harsh reaction conditions such as high pressure or high temperature, why not think about something that can bring all this together in one process and at the same time reduce the requirement for additional chemicals and also a much simpler setup for the industry. So in this project, we were looking for ways to effectively utilize solid waste material from the foundation industry, like paper industry, glass, ceramic, or even from the steel industry, to utilize those solid waste as alternative feedstock to achieve a process called carbon mineralization, which is a carbon capture and utilization technique that can produce mineral products to partially replace the use of cement clinkers. So we're pleased to see that the process worked. So the material we're looking at now were produced with 40% of cement replaced by waste materials. And those waste materials were also used as a feedstock to capture CO2 from the process emission of the cement production. So the TFI research grant has a great impact on my career. I was able to use the support from the TFI network plots to get the equipment I need to kickstart the research, as well as hire the research staff to work on that. There's not many research projects looking particular into this area, and now there are more and more people interested in working in this area because they see the potential of it, which I think could be a real important impact of this project.